I think being involved in Lifetown is an incredible opportunity to give perspective to our children, to provide them with values and grounding and important mitzvot and other opportunities of their life.
An aspect of Friendship Circle in Lifetown that I really appreciate is it really does give us an opportunity to do something as a family. We all can find our way of fitting in and connecting with the children and the parents of the Friendship Circle. And I love that. I love that I also come here and I feel it's my home away from home. So each one of us has our moments, and this is something we share as a family, which is unique. I don't know many organizations that you can do that. I participate in the one way that I feel I can. I was a very serious ballet dancer when I was younger, and it's my passion. So to be able to share my passion with a Friendship Circle is easy for me. I don't think they realize how much they can do until at that moment they're doing it. And they're doing the routine, and they're performing the routine, and they're smiling, and they're laughing, and they're cheering, and I know they love it. I get the feedback, and it gives me the greatest joy knowing how much they love the dance portion of their day. My colleagues at Nestle could not wait to get in here, and given the timing of the ribbon cutting, it was just fitting to see if they can really have a hand in developing the space that we have named for Lifetown, and that's the Nestle Health Science Nutrition Zone, which is the Team Volunteer Snack Lounge. We had about 10 or 15 volunteers here, and one of our activities was to actually design the nutrition zone. When I look at the sign behind me, I understand what it represents in terms of the company that I work for and the people that I work with, because my head of the business, my head of finance, head of HR, head of sales, head of marketing, they were all the ones involved in making this decision, and they trusted me.
Like so many of the things, if not all the things that my wife does, there is no such thing as half go. And to see her relentless pursuit and dedication and sort of marketing of the value that Nestle would have as an organization, and more importantly to the children that are here, to see her bring that from a thought into a reality is amazing and rewarding to me as a husband to see her accomplish something like that and see the benefit of it. It's one of the countless moments where I'm amazed and inspired by my wife.
When I look at Friendship Circle, I see it as an organization that very comfortably allows our children to understand connection and other people, and that we're not all the same, but the individualness that other people might have is what makes them special, and that we should be so blessed to have the opportunity to understand and connect with others who may be different than we are.